Grab your socks, maggots! Get your fat ass out of that shithole that you call a bed!
Can you?
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Yes, Joe, Sergeant.
It's all you, son of a bitch, Private Barbara. You're my bitch now, Private Barbara, you understand?
Yes, Joe, Sergeant.
Good, at least you fucking learn. Alright, maggots, I'd like to welcome you to the United States Army Base Fort Benning here at the 25th Infantry Subordinate. Now fucking stand straight, look at me, and listen. I am Staff Sergeant Glavica, and with me are Sergeant Nelson and Sergeant Webb. We here, and our goal here, is not to mislead you, misguide you, or mistreat you, but to inform you of the articles and accessory information that is needed to function properly and to the highest standards within our unit. Now, you fucking maggots, from this point on, you will refer to me as Drill Sergeant, and you will refer to my sergeants as sergeants and nothing else, with responses being yes, Drill Sergeant, and no, Drill Sergeant. Do you fucking understand?
Yes, Drill Sergeant!
Well, fucking, I can't hear you. Now give me another fucking go, because you don't have any pair. Come on, go.
Yes, Drill Sergeant!
Yes, Drill Sergeant!
Every single response, every single question I give you, you will respond. And I want to hear that you got a pair, you understand?
Yes, Drill Sergeant!
Right now, you are in my army. You are a fucking civilian right now, which means that you're worthless. You're fucking shit, you understand? You're worth absolutely nothing, do you understand? Oh, Private A.J. Cully, oh, are you a fucking faggot or a communist? Because only faggots and communists have two fucking first names.
Yes, Joe Sergeant.
My mama you're a faggot. Oh, your mama gave you this. Oh, tell me one thing, Private. Were your mama and your papa related?
Yes, Joe Sergeant.
Oh, your mama and your papa were related. Oh, hallelujah. Jesus fucking Christ, you hillbilly motherfucker. Get on the ground, Private.
Yes, Joe Sergeant.
Get up, Private. I said get the fuck up, Private. No, get the fuck down, Private. Get
Shut
the fuck
up.
Down, Private. Down, Private. Up, get Private. Up, down. Private. Get the fuck down, Private. You see these fucking boots, Private?
Yes, Joe Sergeant.
You see the shit on these boots? You're not even worth that, you silly, sorry-ass motherfucker. You're not even human
User
at this point, you understand?
Your channel.
Yes, Joe Sergeant.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Private Brown, what the fuck's your issue? What the fuck are you doing? Were you hiding on my truck? Yo, you sorry-ass motherfucker, get the fuck down and give me 20, Sergeant Webb, make sure you give me fucking 20. What the fuck are you doing on the ground? Get the fuck up. You don't have the right to touch my ground, get the fuck up. Alright, I want you to go ahead and run into the building right in front of me when I tell you to fucking do. When you're there, you're gonna line up where I fucking tell you to, alright? Cause now you're fucking mine. You belong to me, you're now in my army, you ain't it with your fucking mama anymore, alright? You're gonna do what the fuck I say, you understand?
Yes, George Sergeant!
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Alright, fucking execute, move! Maneuver, you fucking sons of bitches, come on!
Run.
Is this what you call fucking running?
Run.
That's probably what your papa did when you were young, eh? You fucking ran away, yeah, because you're a fucking sorry ass son of a bitch. You're not even worth it. Yeah. Alright, you're gonna line the fuck up right behind me. Right fucking behind me. Wrong side, fucking Barbara. Come on. Jesus Christ.
Right.
Jesus
face.
Fucking Christ,
don't
I guess
you
your fucking
you
mothers
know
didn't educate
right.
you what fucking right and left is, you stupid ass motherfuckers.
Left face.
Oh, y'all know faces. Good fucking job. Y'all know a basic turning movement.
Oh, you know faces. Well, guess what? Your face is so fucking ugly. Not even your fucking mother could love it. Now about face, you son of a bitch. Come on. Oh, I will fucking kill you. I swear to Christ, I will make you do PT until you fucking drop to the ground and beg for mercy. Private Brown, what the fuck is your issue? You think you're a 25th soldier? Guess what? You're not a fucking 25th soldier. You're a fucking maggot at the bone. You understand, Private?
You're not
and you will get my fucking arsenal. You will have one last try. And you will get the BDU without the fucking patch. Now, I understand your fucking family were fucking related. And I understand you're probably colorblind, deaf, and blind. But you will get that gear, you understand? Fucking move, Private. Move.
Sort of fucking God, you better get the shit
What the
correct.
Fuck's wrong with our fucking new generation? These fucking people can't even fucking listen to a simple thing we fucking say. Okay, let's try this. The same principle on the left. So, left wheel. March. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Push to the right.
What are you doing, Barbara? Get back in your position. Get back.
Sergeant said, get the fuck back. Are you fucking deaf, Private Barbara?
Rob Cole, your badass, wasn't allowing him in that fucking line.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Gotta make
Private Barbara, are you a fat ass, Private Barbara?
No, I'm not. Drill Sergeant.
Oh, you're not, Private Barbara. Guess what? I like big booty bitches, and you're my bitch.
Yes, Drill Sergeant.
You'll say one on, two on, and three on, and I hope to fucking Christ you know how to fucking count. And you will not disembark out of my fucking bus until I tell you to, you understand?
Yes, Drill Sergeant.
Yes, Drill Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
What the fuck are you waiting for, board?
Yes, Drill Sergeant. One in.
Two in.
Hallelujah. Three, no,
three in.
User joined your channel.
Four in. Permission to fall out, Barbara? Gonna get a drink?
Oh, you're all gonna get like a drink, Private Barbara. Hallelujah. Fucking you stay in the truck, then. Jesus fucking Christ.
You're fucking inside the cabin.
Sorry, George Sergeant. I just forgot to press...
Oh, you're sorry, yeah, son of a bitch. You fucking look, you didn't see you, because I'd have to make it too easy on the fucking guy. But you understand, Private?
George Sergeant, you must say that loud?
What?
Straight in.
Grab a drink. George Sergeant.
Go grab a fucking drink, alright?
Yes, George Sergeant.
Oh, Christ.
Cocksucker, there's a call for you!
Hey, cocksucker, there's a call for you!
A stupid motherfucker's trying to get through!
A stupid motherfucker's trying to get through!
A motherfucker!
A motherfucker!
A motherfucker!
A motherfucker!
Let it go!
Let it go!
To answer phone!
To answer phone!
Gonna leave a message on your answer phone!
Gonna leave a message on your answer phone!
Now they're gonna leave you the fuck alone!
Now they're gonna leave you the fuck alone!
Column, right, march, left, 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 right, left, hold. These here barracks are going to be your barracks. Each one of you will be assigned a barrack. Since we have four members, you will get two barracks, two and two. Private Cully and Private Barbara, you're in one. Get in the back in barracks, move. Private Wigan, Private Brown, follow me, forward march.
Welcome to your home.
You will have 5 minutes to make your barracks orderly. When your barracks is orderly, you will stand at your door. One will stand on the left side of the door, and one will stand on the right side of the door. You will close the door and wait for barracks inspector, you understand?
Yes. Yes, sir. Are we supposed to store our items in the cabinets over there?
No, you will not store your items in the fucking cabinet.
Where do you want us to put our stuff in, Joseph?
Like it is right now, I want them on fucking display. There you go, Private Barbara, you're doing a good job. I want them to look like this, Private Cully. Make sure they also look like this.
The window.
That sort of thing. Like, look, I want you up front.
But you can't do that.
Wrong side, kid.
Wrong. Right here. You can go over. You don't stand outside, you stand in here. Alright. Private Barbara, you're on the other side. Private Cully, you're on that side. Like where Sergeant Nielsen's
standing. Where I'm standing.
Right. Square, nice, neat, and then we're gonna close the door. There we go.
Wrong side.
Now you wait patiently,
you
keep quiet, and
you
wait for the officers to come. Remember your training, remember what we told you.
Open your web gear.
Scared, man.
Step a big back.
Fucking hell.
Drop your helmet. Step a big back.
Alright, final note, and don't be nervous. Okay? Have confidence, too. Sound off.
Will I fail, Sarge?
Can I repeat that?
I can't answer that right now.
You start to post, and you don't stop to post.
Three, two, one.
Stop
fucking
posting.
Post. You do not be nervous. Son of a bitch, get out the fucking door and close your fucking door.
Have some confidence, damn it. Sound off again.
Sergeant, you can stand right here.
Stand beside the door.
One here and one the other side.
Stand the fucking straight. Appreciate it. Oh, wait, you were the hillbilly.
Stand up straight, Brown.
Gully.
There we go. Look like a fucking soldier.
Private, both.
At ease, Private. What's your name? Barbaro?
Private Giuseppe Leon and Barbaro. My bags are ready for inspection, sir.
Well, congratulations, Private Barbaro. What do you think about the unit so far?
I think it's better than jail, sir.
Well, I can agree with that. Although we have some kind of uniform system here, you seem to have sorted your shit out.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
What is the 3Ds this drill sergeant was talking about on the grenade range before?
Direction, distance, and description.
Well, congratulations. You've actually been listening, Private. That's good.
Boost.
At ease, Private.
Private Cully, barracks ready for inspection, sir.
Well, thank you, Private Cully. You want to earn your leaf and lightning today, Private Cully?
I look forward to it, sir.
Okay. What's the standard caliber for the M16 rifle?
5.56 caliber.
Can you tell me how long in centimeters that the M16 rifle is from the tip to the bottom?
Sir, M16 rifle is 1 meter long.
That's correct, Private Cully. You seem to be listening. Post. Post. I think this one is deaf, sir.
Sorry, sir.
I think they're all a fucking deaf.
Thank you, Private Cully. At ease.
Your penis?
One's deaf and one's my bitch. Private Wigan.
Jesus Christ.
This is how it goes when you go first, Lieutenant Blackhawk, or first Blackhawk.
Not a good Blackhawk. Everyone sorted out? I believe it's time for the oath for the private staff, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, privates. Say after me. I, state your name.
I, private Cully.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic. That I will bear true faith. And allegiance to the same. And that I will obey the orders. Of the President of the United States.
Of the President of the United States.
User disconnected from your channel.
And the orders of the officers above me. According to the regulations. And a uniform code of military justice. So help me God. About face.
America, fuck yeah, coming again to save the motherfucking day, yeah, America, fuck yeah, freedom is the only you, gentlemen, for the applause, but you should really keep your arms up until I tell you to put them down, so you can put them down now. Belt. Face.
Thank you, specialist part.
PTS lieutenant?
PTS.
I don't know, did we forget the honor cadet for this BCT class?
Did we
announce?
Have an honor cadet?
I believe so.
We actually did, Jesus Christ. After all that yelling, all that shouting?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So we're recommending Staff Sergeant?
Pardon, sir?
Who are you recommending, Staff Sergeant?
Private Cully, sir.
Private Cully?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Step up to the podium, please.
End of the
trigger. Reminder, Staff Sergeant.
Feel violated.
Congratulations, Private Cully. The Secretary of the Army has reposed special trust and confidence in your patriotism, valor, fidelity, and professional excellence. In view of those qualities and your demonstrated leadership potential and dedicated service to the United States Army and the unit, you are therefore promoted to the rank of Private First Class. Congratulations on the honor grad.
Thank you, sir.
Keep up that bloody good work and you will be out of my way. At ease. Back in line.
Congrats.
Get the fuck out of my parade ground. Let's go to Cambodia.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Company fall.
Good job, Private Cully.
Go, Sergeant.
Black Hawk.
Thanks, Sergeant.
Don't call me man. I'm so sorry.
Good job, Cully.
Good job, Cully. Thank you,
congrats.
Run, but you sure can't hide. The only person talking about love, man, brother, is the preacher. And it seems nobody's interested in learning but the teacher. Segregation, determination, demonstration, integration, aggravation, diminish, obligation to my name.
Alright boys, when we land, remember 360 standard procedure.